Hello. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Carlos Esteban Duque. However, as you all know, you might call me Esteban or Carlitos because that's how my friends call me. So I am from Colombia, Medellin, Colombia, actually. I was born and raised in Medellin, and I'm very proud of being a paisa. About my family, I have a big family. I actually have my parents, and I have another brother and two sisters, and I have a young nephew. Why am I studying the MIB? Well, I have always been interested in the program. I actually work at Universidad de AFIT, so I actually have the chance to get to know a lot of the professors. I know how well respected they are in their academic field. And I also did my bachelor's at AFIT, so I think it was just the right progression to do the master's at AFIT as well. My plans after graduation is to continue working at AFIT. It's a great company and I really enjoyed working over there. And I would also like to maybe start teaching some undergrad courses in the International Business Department. And something about me that I haven't told anybody else, I really don't like sweets that much. I'd rather have savory food. But sweets, I'm not too big into desserts. So when you go out to eat with me, no dessert, just savory things. Bye.